Welcome back, Kings fans. It's Matt Murray from lifeinhockeywood.com. The Kings travel to Minnesota to take on the Wild on Monday night, and that word sums up the game perfectly, Wild. It was all Minnesota early when they scored the first two goals in the first period to take an early lead. But the Kings have proven to be a resilient bunch this season, starting off playing from behind in all but two games. Jarrett Stoll scored a power play goal as time expired in the first period to bring the Kings within one. Then it was Andrei Kopitar who scored a power play goal as time expired in the second period to tie the game. After being knotted up through the third period and overtime, the game went to a shootout. And it was the Slovakian steam train, Michael Hanzus, who fooled Nicholas Backstrom on a wrist shot to lift the Kings to victory. I had three pretty heady questions heading into this matchup against the Wild, and I got some interesting answers. Question number one, will the return of Matt Green on defense settle down the young Kings? Green was a force on the ice, leading the team with four hits. He also worked on the penalty kill a lot on Monday, which came up tremendous as well. Question number two, did Wayne Simmonds get suspended for butt-ending Colorado's TJ Gallarotti? Well, according to Rich Hammond, as of Monday night, there was no communication from the league office about the incident, so it's pretty much a done deal. And question number three, did Brad Richardson stay on that top line with Andrei Kopitar and Dustin Brown after his last game when he scored a hat trick? Well, he did, and while he didn't factor into any of the scoring, he played just fine. So now the Kings close out their road trip with back-to-back games, the first of which being in Chicago to take on the Stanley Cup champion Blackhawks. Question number one, Dustin Brown was kicked out of the Wild game for knocking Antti Miettinen in the head. Will the Kings captain be handed down a harsh penalty from the league office? Question number two, can the Kings continue to rise up the charts of the power play rankings? With four power play goals in two games, the Kings have elevated themselves from dead last to 15th. And question number three, having back-to-back games for the second time in a month, how will the 1-2 punch of Jonathan Bernier and Jonathan Quick hold up against the Blackhawks and Stars? For lifeinhockeywood.com, I'm Matt Murray. Let's go, Kings!